Columbus win. 2/3 of an inning, 4 runs, 3 hits with 3 walks. Here's a ground ball to short, bobbled by De La Cruz, picks it up, throws to first in time. Oh, the arm making up some ground there. And very much Groshans disagreeing. His first base coach having to step between he and the umpire. Groshans thought he was safe. Ellie bobbled it for a while. We know about the cannon.